Good evening, everyone. Oh, come on, it's a Monday night, a week before Christmas. I should get a better good evening than that. All right. So I'm just going to ask everyone at this time to please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Just give everyone a minute to take a seat. All right, so welcome to our winter concert. Mr. Oblitz and I always say that we have the best offices because we're right down the hallway from the chorus, the band, and the orchestra rooms. And so in September, doesn't sound quite as good as it does in December, and it sounds even better in June, but they have put so much time and energy and work into getting ready for tonight, as I'm sure you guys know at home, listening to them practice, hopefully. But you're in for a great treat tonight. Just a couple of things that I just want to share. So at the end of each of our sections, we'll start with orchestra, then chorus, then band. We do allow the parents an opportunity to take photos. So if you want to stand up in your seat or if you want to just come forward, just be careful as you move forward and take your photos. And then the other thing we ask is that all of our superstars have been working really hard in preparation for tonight. So we just ask that if you have a child in the orchestra or in the chorus, you just hang tight till the end of the performance just to give the respect to all the kids. And with that, I just want to take a minute to say thank you. Thank you for allowing me and Mr. Oblitz the opportunity to spend the time with your children. They are truly amazing young men and women, and I look forward to the rest of the year with them. So I'm going to pass it over to our orchestra director, Ms. Silvera.
Thank you, Mr. Toto. Thank you, Mr. Oblitz. And welcome to our winter concert. So we are going to open our program with the theme from The Nutcracker. The Nutcracker is a very, very famous ballet, especially during this time of year, which many of you are probably familiar with. So we're going to start with the march. We've made a little change in our program. Our second selection is going to be Jingle Bells. Again, a favorite during holiday season, so feel free to sing along with us. We have our accompanist on stage with us this evening, my good friend, Miss Mike Oyasuda. And we're going to conclude our selections this evening with the dreidel song from our three holiday selections. We hope that you enjoy our performance, and we hope that you enjoy the band and the chorus, as they've also been working extremely hard for this wonderful evening. Let's enjoy some music.
Great job, Ms. Silvera and the orchestra. Parents, before we call up the chorus, if you'd like to come and take a few photos, they'll stay on stage for a little while, and then we'll excuse them and line up the chorus. Thanks again, guys.
All right, let's give our orchestra another round of applause.
Let's give a huge welcome to Ms. Riva and the Silas Wood Chorus. Yeah, I'll step by you.
Good evening. Thank you so much for coming tonight. And I just want you to take a look at this, all your beautiful children up here. They have worked so hard to put the show on for you. And I am so amazed by the growing that they've done from September until now. Our show will consist of 4 songs. Okay, we're going to open with Jingle All the Way, then The Snow Begins to Fall, This Little Light of Mine, and then we're going to close with Happy Holiday. Please enjoy our show.
Wow, that was phenomenal. Great job, boys and girls. Ms. Riva, excellent job. Let's give them another round of applause. So at this time, all of our chorus moms and dads, if you want to just come forward and take a photo or two. One day you guys will appreciate it. All right, we're going to take another minute for photos, and then we're going to get our band ready to go. There we go. Thank you. All right. Before we introduce our band, I do want to give a special shout out to one of our perm subs that's been working behind the scenes with Mr. Canella, Miss Silvera, and Mrs. Riva. So let's give a round of applause to Miss Pernard Brace. That's your cue to come out. Or not. There she is. And I do want to take note of the fact that Mr. Canella is not only wearing his wedding tux once, but now twice. So let's give him a round of applause for that. All right, Mr. Canella, it's all yours.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Because of the storm and everything that transpired today, we're just going to play a couple of exercises just because a couple of people weren't here for our rehearsal, make them feel a little bit more comfortable, and then we'll get started with our two songs. So, thank you. Hello, there we go. Our first piece on the program is Dance Celebration by R.W. Smith, and this features the clarinets. Enjoy. Thank you. of holiday songs, Angels We've Heard on High, God Rest You Merry Gentlemen, Deck the Halls, Dreidel, and Jingle Bells. I just want to say thank you again, everybody, for coming out and supporting your kids. Please try and keep them in these programs as long as you can. This is my seventh year now, and my first year kids are now seniors. I just went to their concert last week, and it was mind-blowing. The work that Mr. Hoffman, Mr. Maleski, Mr. Goulian, Ms. Schmelter do over the next 6 years is absolutely incredible, and it's going to blow you away. So please, please, I want to see these kids be seniors playing in band. Thank you.
What a great way to end the night. Thank you all for coming out. Have a happy holidays on behalf of all the staff and students at Silas Wood. If you want to take a few photos before they get off the stage, that's great. Have a happy holidays.